I get up at about 6 in the morning and I head straight down to my writing shed at the bottom of the garden. And I usually spend the first hour reviewing a children's book or interviewing an author for my blog, moontrug.com. And then I write pretty much all day until long past sunset.